go. River runs high over your head. Now there's more water than you can tread. World keeps turning round and round. Poor too long, it's all upside down. Won't live, but you keep on dying. And you just don't know if you can keep on. For tuning in tonight. We're a Flying Buffalo from Yakima, Washington. These are all our own music right here. We create this right here. Thank you for sharing it with us for the next hour or so. We're so blessed to have you here. This next song is called Way Back Home. Once again, I'd stuck my trouble way home down south. Called up my brother to see if he could help me out. Said, oh yes, well, he'd bail me out again. But I'd have to find my way home once again. Trying to find my way back home. Next song. This next song is called The Last Time I Saw You. Flying Buffalo's been around a little over 3 years. We write all original music. We play all our own stuff. We've been looking to book some festivals and get out there. We were at the 2018 Battle of the Puget Sound Bands. We came in third? I think third. We did pretty good. Thank you all for tuning in tonight. I can't see who all is out there, but I hope that I got some family from Canada. We got family from Florida, Mexico, Jersey, Union Gap, Washington, Yakima, Washington,
North Carolina, Michigan,
Minnesota. Last time I saw you. We'll be right back.
Please don't leave me, baby.
This is called The Doghouse. I was out drinking with the boys last night. We were shooting pool and having a good time. In walked a woman just as mad as she could be. But that wasn't me. She found her old man, took him out by his ear. That poor old boy didn't even get a finish of his bill. He cowered down and he left without a sound. There ain't nowhere to look but straight down to the ground. When you're in the doghouse, you know that front foot is home. When you're in the doghouse, just a little bit too much. You spend the night alone in your old pickup truck. That story don't fly when you get your ass back home. You spend another night just sleeping all alone. You'll say you're sorry, it won't happen anymore. But that don't matter much, talk to a locked door. You'll see your answer back without a single sound. Straight down to the ground when you're in the doghouse. Sometimes it chills you to the bone. You're in the doghouse. You know that front porch is home when you're in the doghouse. When you're in the doghouse, yeah, yeah. Just a little bit too much. You spent the night alone in your old pickup truck. That story don't fly when you get your ass back home. You spend another night just sleeping all alone. You'll say you're sorry, won't happen anymore. But that don't matter much, talk to a locked door. You'll see your answer back. We're Thank you very much. That was The Doghouse by Flying Buffalo. Thank you all for tuning in tonight. We hope you enjoyed the show. We're so glad to be back on the stage, man. It's been over a year, and we're super excited. We're going to keep this energy going with a song called Break Free. Thank you. song called Hard-Headed Man. Thank you for those of you that are just now tuning in. We are a Flying Buffalo from Yakima, Washington. This is Flying Buffalo music. The song is called Trouble Always Follows. We'll be right back. follow me everywhere I go. Didn't seem to matter if I was young or if I was old. One day I took a look in the mirror. I began to see that the only thing getting me in trouble was me. If you've seen us play before, this next song would be familiar to you. It'd be a song called Fast Train and a Bottle of Wine. Thank you. There's another new song by Flying Buffalo here. We're going to slow it down just a little bit. We're going to play this one.
I think we played it.
We played it once before.
I don't think we played any of these songs.
It might have been at the Jackson Jam a long time ago. People remember that, right? Right, right.
Well, welcome back to Live Shows. The song is called Catch Me When I Fall. Next song's about being a musician. The song's called Beggar Man. Right?
You never told me the
story. This is the fun one. This is the fun one. The next one's the fun one.
What was the real story behind this?
Well, this story is about banging somebody else's old lady.
I thought this was rated G.
The song is called Candy with a K. She was not a girl. We just wrote a song about her. People we got out there. Do we have a count? Thank you all for coming out to see Flying Buffalo, our first live show of this year. And we hope to be able to actually see you next time and touch you. But next weekend we'll be playing a Yakima Reclaim next weekend. We're doing a get together there. I think it's $25 tickets at the door. 7 to 10, food, beverages, beer, wine. Anyway, thank you all for coming out tonight and watching Flying Buffalo live right here. We're from Yakima, Washington. We play all the original music. We put our heart and soul in this. Thank you, Bearded Monkey, for having us out again. We love this place. We have such a good time when we're here. Thank everybody on the internet who's tuned in tonight to watch this show. We love you guys. I hope there's people, some of my family members in Canada and one other tuned in for this. People all over the United States. This is great. This is great. We're going to sing for you now the Flying Buffalo anthem. This song is called Flying Buffalo. I wrote this song for my daughter on her way to college, and it's about just doing the damn thing, right?
The road less traveled has been twists and turns. Just take a walk with me and I'll tell you what I've learned. Life can rough you up, don't let it keep you down. Just put some music on and turn it up real loud. Put the thunder back in your soul.
thank you, everybody out there. Thank you for tuning in to watch Flying Buffalo. Do we have time for one more? We got time for one more. You guys want to do Ghost Town Renegade? Ghost Town Renegade. We need to throw a little heavy metal twist into our stuff here. Woo! It's about a guy who watches over dead people in the cemetery. Keeps things right. This will be our last one for tonight. Thank you all for coming out again.
He rises from the ashes when lightning struck him down. Way off in the distance, there come an evil sound. The ghost town renegade roams his sacred grounds, watching over the fallen buried in the mound. Town renegade, snatch your soul out of the air. Watch where you can call out, you better well take care. The ghost town renegade will snatch your soul out of the air. Grave robbers coming round, lurking in the night. They come face to face with fear, behold the eerie sight. Ghost town renegade, put them in the ground. Over the fallen, buried in the mounds. Well, if you come around here, remember how to act. You may live another day with your soul intact. But if you come a calling, disturb these sacred mounds. The ghost town renegade will put you in the ground. Ghost town renegade will snatch your soul out of the air. Watch where you can call out, you better well take care. The ghost town renegade will snatch your soul out of the
Thank you all very much. Once again, we are Flying Buffalo. Thank you to the Bearded Monkey, and thank you for everybody that tuned in to watch us tonight. This was so much fun. Thank you. Thank you very much. We'll see you on the next one.